She wanted to blame it on whoever's in office, actually. All right, let's get Jenny. Here's Jenny.